everybody, and welcome to the National Dodgeball League. I'm the commissioner, and I'll be with you for today's exciting matchup. It's the Georgia Scorchers versus the Texas Shade. The Shade are at 1-4 in the bottom of the American Dodgeball Conference, trying to move up against the 2-3 Georgia Scorchers. Now let's take a look at the team's starting lineups. For the Georgia Scorchers, it's number 86, Mickey Meng. Number 14, Tyler Seibert. Number 34, Johnny Garcia. Number 49, Corey Morrison. And number 83, Jacole Howard. For the Texas Shade, it's number 3, Ryan Allman. Number 93, Julio Figuero. Number 18, Justin Busby. Number 54, Danny Dano Himmel. And number 38, Steve Damon. It's an important game for both teams today as both teams line up and get ready. And let's get ready for the action. And the rush is on. And several of the Shade do not get off to a very start. And there's Justin Busby and Mickey Meng going at it. Busby able to come back with the ball. Meng still stays up front. Looks like she's daring him to throw that ball at him. And here comes the Scorchers and Jacole Howard with a cross-court rocket that takes out number 3, Ryan Allman, for the Shade. Steve Damon calling for a ball. Danny Himmel with a throw, and he takes out Tyler Seibert. Seibert just got caught off guard there. Here comes Jacole Howard with a throw. Nothing there. Steve Damon with a great dodge. And he takes out Howard right at the shins. And the Shade are up here by one man. Nice dodge by Corey Morrison. Mickey Meng heads to the sidelines. Garcia with a miss on number 18, Busby. 38, Steve Damon with a throw. Morrison being elusive back there. And there he goes. He's still dodging around. He moves up to the front. He's looking for a ball. Here comes Johnny Garcia with a throw. Oh, and he takes out Steve Damon. Almost takes out both Damon and Busby. Comes up just a little short. Garcia with another throw. Takes out Julio Figueroa. And Garcia is just picking off the Shade one at a time. And here we are tied up, 2-2. Garcia misses there. Corey Morrison with a blocker and a stinger. Here comes Danny Dano Himmel throwing at Morrison. Comes up short. Morrison throws. And Himmel with an amazing catch. He pulled that stinger right out of the air. And I don't think Morrison even notices it. Look at it, he doesn't even know he caught it. He's asking the ref what's going on. The ref's telling him to head to the sideline. Morrison's still talking. Look at Himmel, he's got the ball. He's like, hey, I caught this thing. Morrison's like, you couldn't have caught that ball. Oh, well, you did? Okay. Number 49, Corey Morrison heads to the sideline, leaving Johnny Garcia all alone. Great play by Danny Himmel. And that brings in Ryan Allman. It's 3-1. Johnny Garcia doing a great job this game, though. Maybe he could pull it back. Himmel with a throw. Garcia hits the ground. Here comes Ryan Allman. Allman's got a cannon, but Garcia's able to block it. Almost slides out of bounds. He's got to be very careful if he's going to hang on the backside of that court by like that. Misses Justin Busby. And the Shade doing the right thing here, taking their time. Two stingers coming. Oh, and they pick off Johnny Garcia. Garcia with a heck of an attempt, but comes up short. As suddenly the Texas Shade move up the rankings. They're now 2-4, as is the Georgia Scorchers.
And fans, if you enjoyed watching the pros, the NDL has amateur tournaments happening around the country. Check out the NDL.com for more info. That's the NDL.com. And we'll see you next time on NDL TV.